One of my goals for 2023 is to make more original art. For the past few years, I've mainly been painting realistic butterflies and moths, so I figured it was about time to try something new. I got this gouache set for Christmas, and it's really motivated me to make more art. I love kind of creepy stuff, so I made this moth with eyes, and I think it turned out pretty cool, and I turned it into a sticker, which is now on my Etsy.